Talked about the things that I already figured. For me, my situation is, just trying to get in a situation where I'd be on the summer league team for somebody or going to mini camp and, you know, just earn a job. Where we at right now.
How the season go for you?
With the Lakers, honestly, I feel like I didn't play bad. I could have played better. When I first got here, I was in a situation where there was an opportunity for me to, you know, be comfortable and play basketball, play pretty well. And then, guys started coming back and things like that. And I was, I got out as far as, you know, opportunity and minutes. And, I feel like once my minutes started getting pulled from under me, just like every player in the NBA, I started losing a little confidence, and not knowing my role, not knowing when I'm getting in the game, and, you know, just the inconsistency kind of took over.
Sounds frustrating.
I mean, it's the NBA, man. I'm frustrating. Frustrating isn't the word. I mean, all you could do is just work hard and, you know, just control what you can control. If it's one thing that I figured out over the last 3 years, you're only as good as your opportunity. What'd you say?
What kind of feedback did Mike give you as far as just this season goes?
He just felt, he knew I was talented. He just, just got to find a way to play within the system and, become more than just a talented one-on-one player.
For the short time that you have been here, have you gotten a sense at all of what this franchise is about and what it's like to be?
The fan base, is great. Even when we play in the Midwest, down in Memphis, places like that, it's a great fan base, which I've already known before I got here. But, me seeing that firsthand was a good experience.
Where do you feel like just this last year leaves you in your career when it's four teams, three trades, not really getting to hold
this?
Where do you feel like you are?
Got to... at the crossroads, I'm at the point where I got to go earn a spot, which I don't mind at all.
Everyone knows you can score, but what do you think that you need to improve on to solidify your spot in a rotation?
Honestly, just be more efficient with the ball, make things happen faster. That's the main thing I could say. Just continue to work on my body, get stronger. Become a better shooter and just make things happen faster. That's the main thing I would say.
That feedback that you said Mike gave you as far as playing more within the system as opposed to one-on-one, how do you go about doing it?
Just be more efficient with the ball, like I was saying. I think it has a little bit, like I said, I think it had a little to do with my confidence, just trying to get closer than close. When you're out there for 4 or 5 minutes, and that might be the last 4 or 5 minutes. You just want to make sure everything is sure and you're overthinking. I think basketball is a lot easier than, we make it sometimes. Just take the shot when it's available. Just take the open shot. That's the main thing.